Thank you guys for having me again. Amen. Ella Hatcher, thank God for you. We've known each other for years. And as she said earlier today, I came in on the early side of your women's organization, this particular one. And I bless the Lord that I've been a part of something for 10 years. Y'all, 10 years is a long time nowadays. Y'all people can't stay in church 10 years. Oh, God. Hallelujah. Not to mention working with each other women for 10 years. Y'all so good. Amen. But I'm really blessed to be here to celebrate with you these 10 years that you spent. Come, baby. Move this a little. I like to be close to people. Somebody, and thank you for asking. Someone said, you can come on and go to the pulpit. I said, I'm happy right here. Listen, I don't have to go in a pulpit to prove who I am.
That's right.
The word is the word. I don't care which direction it comes from. Amen. Pulpit or otherwise. Hallelujah. I just thank God that I can speak a word to his people. Now, on this evening, I want to speak to you. I'm not one for a lot of subjects, but if you would, turn to Exodus, the 15th chapter. And some of you may say, oh, I heard you preach that before. Yeah, never like this, though. Amen. One thing about the Holy Spirit, he's different. Amen. Well, I didn't know the last time that I preached it. I know something else now. Amen. Not that that was wrong. It's still right. God will add to you as you allow him to. He keeps adding and adding and adding until after a while you have a whole nother volume that you can open up. And most of the time you find yourself in it first. Thank you, Jesus. But Exodus, the 15th chapter, I think. Amen. Yes. I'm going to read a few verses for you, starting at the 22nd verse. So Moses brought Israel from the Red Sea, and they went out into the wilderness of Shur. And they went 3 days in the wilderness and found no water. And when they came to Marah, they could not drink of the waters of Marah, for they were bitter. Therefore the name of it was called Marah. And the people murmured against Moses, saying, what shall we drink? He cried unto the Lord, and the Lord showed him a tree, which when it was cast into the waters were made sweet. There he made for them a statute and an ordinance, and there he proved them. Look at someone and say, it's proving time.
It's proving time.